Hi, let's talk about the lungs. The lungs are the organs that surround the bronchial tree. There are two lungs, a left and a right lung, and each of these lungs consists of separate lobes. The right lung typically consists of three lobes, a superior, a middle, and an inferior lobe, whereas the left lung typically consists of only a superior and an inferior lobe. These lobes are separated by fissures. There is an oblique fissure that separates the inferior lobe from both the superior and middle lobes on the right. And on the left lung, the oblique fissure separates the superior from the inferior lobe. If a middle lobe is present, such as on the right lung, there's also typically a horizontal fissure which separates that middle lobe from the superior lobe. The lung also has an apex. The apex fits into the cupula of the thoracic space. There is also a diaphragmatic surface or a base to the lung. And when viewed medially, there's a hilum. And the hilum contains the root of the lung. The root of the lung consists of the primary bronchus that serves that lung, and the pulmonary arteries and veins of that lung as well. So the hilum is the area and the root of the lung are its contents. So we've talked a little bit about the gross features of the lungs, the left and right lungs, the lobes of the lungs, the fissures that separate them, the apices, the bases, the hyla, and the roots. Thank you.